to thank everybody for joining us, and I would like to thank everybody that sort of made this performance piece possible. And of course, I would also like to thank the Farhang Foundation for helping us put all these events together and for helping us put this beautiful exhibition up. As you all know, the performance piece that you'll be experiencing today is titled Voice. It was a performance piece created by multidisciplinary LA performance artist, Ali Kheradyar, who is also part of the exhibition with this photograph that you see right here. Unfortunately, Ali Kheradyar is not going to be able to join us today due to a family emergency. But I would like to thank you all for joining us, and I'll go ahead and begin the performance.
Hi everyone, my name is Giselle Samaze. I'm one of the artists in the exhibit, and since Ali wasn't able to attend today, she asked me to make a statement on her behalf. She says, "Hi everyone, thank you so much for joining us this afternoon. Unfortunately, I had to travel out of the country for a family emergency. I'm so sorry I can't be there with you today, but I'm happy the event is still taking place. I would like to take a moment to introduce this project before we begin. Though this event began as an idea for a performance, Voice is a shared experience honoring the voices of Iranian women and women relating to Iranian culture. Since women in Iran are not currently allowed to sing solo to mixed public audiences, this event offers space to the voices of women in a public setting by inviting them to share songs or readings in Farsi that are personally significant. In the spirit of the Focus Iran 2 exhibition, I hope this experience allows us all to share some of the songs and words that have shaped who we are within the Iranian diaspora, or perhaps given us courage during this challenging moment in our political spheres. I want to thank the following artists for their generosity: Leili Barbe, Rozan Safari, Gazelle Samaze, Delvar Shahbaz, and Marjan Vayghan. I'm grateful for their collaboration. I also want to thank everyone at the Craft and Folk Art Museum, especially Andres Payan, for making this possible. And a special thank you to the Farhang Foundation for conceiving of this exhibition and for their continued support. It has been an honor to be included in this exhibition and to learn so much about other Iranian artists. Self-identifying women in the audience who are moved to sing songs or recite poetry in Farsi are encouraged to participate. If you decide to participate, please stand in front of your chair, introduce yourself and what you would like to share, then sing or read your chosen piece in Farsi. After you have contributed, please return to your seat so the next participant can contribute. Also, please hold all applause until the closing of the event, as our participants have been asked to share from the heart rather than perform. The song I will sing is called Marab Ghos, and it's important to me because as someone who is half Iranian and does not speak Farsi, I often feel distance from my heritage. My best friend's father sat down and taught me to sing Marab Ghos many years ago, and whenever I sing it, I feel a little bit closer to my family and where I'm from.
Oh, shasted bin o Thank you.